throwing a ring dish with 250 grams of clay. Do you have any fired examples, Myra? But basically the shape that I'm going for is something like that. So you throw it like a dish, but leave an amount of clay in the centre to cone up into the ring holder. I used to make these flatter and you get far more drying issues the flatter it is. So if you actually have the point of contact with the bat be as small as possible and then throw the walls out into a shallow dish, I found they have a much better survival rate. Leave it on the bat for a few hours, burnish the rim, neaten it up, wire it off, try it tomorrow.